Okay, I'm going to show you how to make a macro for your mouse. First, click on Macro Manager. Then click on the top and go to Add New Macro Set. Type in the name of your macro. And then click on New. Type in the name of your macro. Then hit Start Record. Hit the keys that you would like to record. And then stop it. Hit OK. And then make sure to assign the macro. That's it. Hit apply. Wait for it to save. Let's test it out in game. Nice. There you have it.